Second and goal. The cut by Ivory. He's in. Touchdown, Jacksonville.
Marquise Lee, another tall wide receiver on the outside, always has been known as a guy who plays the ball very, very well.
Go get him, Hayes. He's been in the end zone all night tonight. That's awesome.
Turns in motion. Off the play fake, Bortles rolls the pocket, throws on the run. Pass is complete, Allen Robinson. Touchdown, Jacksonville.
Pass away from Slay. Look at this, right over the top. Slay's got it defended.
Ivory, the fake to him. Bortles to the end zone for the touchdown.
Chiefs coming, quick strike. Yeldon, end zone, touchdown. And Jacksonville still showing up.
Answer with some points of your own. Bortles to the near side. That is complete. Allen, Hurn, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown.
One last chance on third and goal. Bortles end zone, caught. Allen Robinson for the Jacksonville touchdown.
And six. Bortles over the middle to Lee, into the end zone, touchdown!
Imagine they go 96 on Green Bay on the road. Here's the throw to the end zone. It's Moncrief for the touchdown. They complete the 96-yard drive.
Anderson remains in the backfield. One. Fires it inside. Oh, there goes T.Y. Hilton. It's a foot race. And there he goes! Touchdown!
Was lined up next to T.Y. Hilton. He slashes underneath and then go back up, sneaking in behind the linebacker, Williamson.
Out that by Frank Gore. T.J. Ward, once again, nobody blocks him. He's free. He's still in.
Oh.
Football inside the pylon. That's a touchdown.
Pretty good for 33 years old.
Boy. Pretty good throw.
Buck looking end zone. Now he throws. Moncrief, touchdown.
On first down, down the middle. Hilton, touchdown. Indianapolis.
Split wide to the left. Luck looks the other way, now comes back left. He's going to take off with it, and he's going to go all the way to the end zone for a touchdown. Andrew Luck.
He's been doing it a long time. 12 years in the league. Luck, he leads the set, throws it, dark end zone, caught! Moncrief for the Indianapolis touchdown!
Terrific individual effort by Turbin, but there's some poor tackling, some poor angles of pursuit from the Minnesota Vikings, and just a great effort.
Gets off to Gore. Oh, we got a nice block by the center, and he takes it in! What a block by Harrison! What a catch and run by Gore! 18-yard touchdown!
Down two touchdowns. Osweiler guns it. Hopkins open. Zigzags past the defenders, and he has the touchdown. His first since October the 6th.
Third down and three. Bortles in trouble, and he's taken down. It's Clowney.
Touchdowns does not look like on that pace now.
Well, first time they came up in that for me.
22-yard pass play, first and goal. Quick pass caught. Hopkins in for the Houston touchdown.
Still the time off the clock here, unless Houston wants to use its timeouts. And Luck fires over the middle and into traffic, and that is picked off at the 8-yard line.
Throwing sideline, and it's caught by Fuller. What a catch! Will Fuller moves the chain.
Direction and decisiveness. Osweiler to the end zone, and Fedorowicz goes high in the air. Did he come down with it? Touchdown, Texans!
Went up top for it. Going to the end zone, and it is pulled down for the touchdown by Ryan Griffin.
And Luck is going to get whacked and sacked. and they turn it over on downs.
The eighth best red zone touchdown percentage, and Bortles is stuffed by Clowney.
Field flanking Osweiler, send him out into the pattern. Osweiler throws it to him, and Miller, he gets corralled but stays on his feet, and it's Miller, touchdown. What a play by Lamar Miller.
There were seven guys.
Second and goal. Mariota play action. Gonna keep it himself. Has an angle and takes it in. Touchdown, Titans.
And he'll take the handoff up the middle. Touchdown, Tennessee. DeMarco Murray, his second rushing.
Backfield with Mariota. Mariota with time. Throws over the middle to Delaney Walker. Diving attempt, and he's got it. What a
second down. They had a bunch of receivers to the outside and a wide open receiver, Rishard Matthews, inside Texans territory. He's eventually taken down by Kareem Jackson, and that was it.
Tannehill. Pressure coming, and he is crushed. It's DeMarco Murray. Has a hole. DeMarco Murray off to the races. Murray at the 50. Murray down the sideline. Chased from behind and pushed down by Darius Slay. But DeMarco Murray busts out a big 67-yard run for Tennessee.
6'3", 390-pound corner who used to play wide receiver, still learning the ins and outs, and that was a great.
Mariota looking deep for Walker. He's got it. His first touchdown in
first half. They keep it on the ground with
Henry up the middle. Derrick Henry all the way to the 20-yard line. Not a nice stat for the Lions. That's the total today. And on second down, Stafford is sacked. Arakpo with his second on the day.
Into this first half, as you see, Walker right up inside the hash marks. Absolutely works Michael.
Down. He'll get it again. And he leaps toward the end zone. Touchdown, Titans. 1 point away from tying the ball.